Did you ask me to stay after class?
You are trailing behind everyone in the class, Scarlet. Please tell me which powerful potion we can no longer make. We discussed this in class earlier today.
Potion. Fishtail potion?
Wrong answer. Witches cannot make the potion of levitation. A feather from a griffin is required to complete this potion, and many others. But griffins are impossible to find. Your head was in the clouds this whole lesson, and you didn't listen to a word I said.
I was listening, it's just... I am interested in what's happening in the world outside, not on the pages of textbooks.
So here is your task. Figure out a way to find a textbook about griffins in the library, and then read it. Catch up with the program.
Okay, I'll head to the library right now. Stupid books! But it's okay, I'll find it. This is the recipe for a rapid growth potion. I want to make it, but I need red soil. Textbooks aren't just lying on the shelves. I'll have to be smart to find the right one. Book about griffins should be in this closet, but I don't have the keys. How can I open it? what I'll do. I'll find a griffin feather. Then everyone will see that I am not a lagging student.
Students must get permission from a teacher before leaving the school.
From this flower turns ordinary ink into magical ink. can leave the school through this. An eerie forest. According to the map, the mountains where the griffins live should be behind. This is a predatory creeper, which has used them to suck the life force out of others. Only acid and salt will destroy the sprouts.
I won't let you leave the woods, witch. You will stay here forever. All witches are the same. Evil, terrible creatures. Recently, a witch planted the sprout of a bloodthirsty creeper in this forest. They will spread over the entire forest soon, and there's absolutely nothing I can do to stop it.
I know how to clear it out. You need to pour acid on the roots. And it just so happens that I have some. I still need something to dig it up and sprinkle the roots with salt.
You can borrow a garden hoe from my house. I live in the Valley of Sulfur Geysers, not far from here. There you can find several different types of salt. Get rid of the sprout, and I will let you pass through.
Okay, I'll find everything I need and destroy the creeper. I hope you will keep your promise. They guard the forest, even though they rarely move.
A valley of sulfur geysers lays behind this passage. There is my home.
There must be a hoe around here somewhere. Salt can destroy the sprout, but I need a container. I have destroyed the creeper. I understand why you don't want it to grow in your forest. Don't worry, I made sure it won't spring up again.
It turns out, not all of you witches are evil. Thank you. I'll allow you to pass through.
Is there anything I can do to help you, young lady?
Excuse me, all I need is a griffin feather. I'll take the feather and be on my way.
No, you won't, witch. We picked up the nestling and cured it. The nestling will not participate in your intrigues, and neither will I. You're a witch. Conjure up your own feather.
Magic doesn't work like that. All I need is just one feather for the potion. I mean no harm.
Witches mean nothing but harm. If you truthfully mean no harm, take the nestling home to its nest. It's time for him to return to his mother, but I can't find the heart to do it. I can't part with him. I can't. I just can't do it. Besides, the nestling does not have feathers yet.
Right. Nestlings only have fluff. I've read about it. Okay, I'll take it home. But where is its home?
Should I tell her or not? She seems all right. Okay. Griffin Mountain is on top of the mountain behind the mill. You'll figure it out. Be careful with the nestling.
pocket on top and make straps for the back, I can make a carrier for the griffin from this basket. This is valerian. An infusion from its root is very soothing.
Thank you.
A candle with this wax.
Thank you.
And here is the griffin's feather. Hooray! I found and read the book, as you requested. I also found a griffin feather.
Don't lie. No one has seen a griffin for a long time. And what conclusions did you draw for yourself?
I concluded that people and magical creatures are not like we are taught. And the outside world is nothing like the witches have portrayed it to be.
What? Looks like I'll be seeing you after class, Scarlet. Again.